We are surrounded by beautiful countryside. And we have beautiful animals living in our country. The minority hunting lobby wants a return of hunting stags, hares, mink and foxes with dogs and the cruel sport of hare coursing. The British public wants to protect wildlife. 8 out of 10 people want to see the ban on hunting with dogs remain in place. We say keep the ban in place. Support the Hunting Act 2004. A survey by Ipsos Mori for the League Against Cruel Sports released late last year showed 80% of the public were in favour of keeping fox hunting with dogs illegal, as well as other activities such as hare coursing and badger baiting. We urge the Conservative Party leadership to guarantee that the party will not include any pledges to undermine the hunting ban in the 2015 manifesto. For too long, the party leadership has been swayed by the hunting lobby rather than representing the majority opinion on this. We now have an ideal opportunity to dump the worn-out hunting issue. Blue Fox, also known as Conservatives Against Fox Hunting, was launched in 2010 to encourage Conservative MPs to represent the majority opinion against the repeal of the Hunting Act 2004. The Act bans stag, fox, mink and hare hunting with dogs. It also bans the cruel sport of hare coursing. It is extraordinary that over 80% of Conservative MPs support the repeal of the ban, despite 8 in 10 people wanting to see the ban remain in place, as demonstrated in poll after poll. About 27 Conservative MPs are anti-hunting. Blue Fox organises anti-hunting parliamentary events to unite these MPs together. We have 6 MP patrons and organise the largest anti-hunting event for anti-hunting Conservative MPs held in the House of Commons in 2013. We set up Conservatives Against Fox Hunting, also known as Blue Fox, in 2010 to encourage Conservative MPs to represent the majority opinion against the repeal of the Hunting Act 2004. It is important that MPs know that the Hunting Act also bans stag and mink hunting with dogs and the cruel sport of hare coursing. Blue Hare campaigns for a close season for hares. Hares are the only game species which are deprived of a close season when they are having their young. Close seasons exist in most of mainland Europe, Northern Ireland and Scotland introduced a close season in 2012. It is time for a close season for English hares. We have held 9 events for Conservative MPs since our launch in 2010.
Well, here we are at Westminster, where we carry out most of our work to protect wildlife from a return of hunting with dogs. Our work focuses on persuading MPs to represent the majority opinion against a return of these banned sports, rather than to be swayed by the minority pro-hunting lobby.
The worn-out issue of hunting should be dumped by the Conservative leadership in favour of a modern manifesto for mainstream society. The issue is sacrificing the party's wider appeal in order to chase votes in the countryside, despite polls demonstrating the overwhelming majority of people in the countryside support the ban on fox hunting and want it to remain. Blue Badger is a member of Team Badger, which is a coalition of leading animal welfare organisations opposed to the badger cull. We have had key speakers at our events, including Bill Oddie and Brian May.
world as example. We take no to the budget cult. Listen to the scientists and abandon the cult.
We call on the Conservative leadership to protect wildlife and support the Hunting Act 2004. It is an iconic piece of legislation and it needs to remain in place for the sake of our wildlife. A recent 2014 YouGov poll on the importance of animal welfare to voters should be a wake-up call for all the political parties. When asked to name issues that will determine how they cast their vote, 14% named animal welfare. It came directly behind defence, but ahead of HS2 and same-sex marriage. MPs received more mail regarding animals than on any other issue. We firmly believe that animal welfare is an important issue to millions of people, and we urge the Conservative leadership to recognise this.